Chris, we need everyone on assignment.
I'm not with those guys. What? I don't know what you're...
The extortion data, where is it?
That extortion data! I gotta find a new line of work.
Potential assignment incoming. Keep the channel open.
want to eat, don't you?
Yeah, but listen, I got you on possession, B&E, trespassing. Hell, I got you on loitering. So, what's it gonna be?
All right, all right. What do I gotta do?
Simple. You get them riled up, you know? You blend in, you make suggestions. Hey, there's a fat cat, let's roll his car. Hey, let's burn that building down. Those corporate bastards put us out in the street. And if you have to, you kick in the first window. You throw the first Molotov.
But that's what they're gonna do anyway.
Yeah, so they say. But talk is cheap. No one wants to be the first one to do it. That's where you come in.
Ain't burning down a building gonna get me in more trouble than I'm already in?
Well, yeah. But that's what you got me for. I'm on your side, friend. You get them started, and then you get the hell out of there before us boys in blue start cracking heads. I'll make sure the heat doesn't come down on you, so long as you don't get yourself caught.
I don't know about this.
Look, this prick, Anarchy or whatever, he ain't got your best interests in mind, right? He's got his own agenda, and he's just using you like he's using everybody else. You bring him out in the open, we bring him down, and everybody has a Merry Christmas. So, we got a deal?
Yeah, yeah, deal.
Yeah, you made the right choice. Now, will that be light or dark me?
Let's see what's under the...
Enigma gave you something to hide. Where is it?
I can't. You...
No!
I picked him up this afternoon from the courier and hid them around the neighborhood just like the boss asked. I was just following orders.
I need any unassigned unit for special assignment. Stand by.
I'm simply saying that my master shares your hatred of criminals.
Listen, I'm not sure who you are or what you want, but I don't appreciate you meddling in my business.
We are hardly meddling. My master is simply offering you assistance. An opportunity you yourself say you desire.
What makes him so sure he can do it?
Well, it certainly won't happen overnight. There are steps we must take.
Strings. I knew it.
You say you want to be mayor, that you want to purge this city of criminals. Then taking this position is hardly a string.
So what did you say this facility was called?
Arkham Asylum.
You were dead.
So where is the extortion data?
All right. All right. Damn.
killer is a killer is a killer. You think it matters to the victim or their families if he claims that he's insane? No, I'm not making special exceptions for all of these freaks that seem to be popping up. This one was trying to play the system, just like the rest of them. Feigned insanity is no defense in my courtroom.
You don't think it's a little blatant? I mean, with his obsession for the holidays.
In this city, they'll love it. Poetic justice, I say.
All right. Well, Christmas Eve it is then.
Excellent. I'm throwing a little Christmas party that night. We're going to watch the execution from my home. You should come by. Bring your wife. Pick up your gift.
I'll do that. And make sure you have something for my wife, too. She likes diamonds.
And they told me you were soft.